Israel reduced Gaza's power in June, causing chronic shortages. Israel's energy minister said the Palestinian Authority wasn't paying its bills. The Palestinian president, Mahmoud Abbas, instigated the power cuts to pressure Hamas for a reconciliation. Even with power fully restored, Gaza's residents will still only have access to electricity for 8-hour cycles.